Testify.
Praise the Lord. By the special grace of God, my name is Brother Paul Ohundu from Lugbe region, Vong Group, Faith District. I want to testify, the Lord saved me in 2007, 28 January, and from that time the Lord has been faithful to me. Praise the Lord. I got married, and after the marriage, we've been waiting on the Lord for 7 months, and after the 7 months, the Lord gave us victory. My wife took in. So 2018 Congress, I was at the Congress, and immediately after the Congress, I went back, and she told me while I was in the Congress, she dreamt that we lost that pregnancy. I say, it's not true. She says she meant it. We pray, and eventually 1 week later, we lost the pregnancy. And eventually, the coming of our Father in the Lord in 2018, the Eagle Square Crusade was on. So while it happens, I told her that this very crusade that our Father in the Lord is coming to Eagle Square, we need to agree on one thing, that as we are stepping on that ground, we set our eyes on our Father in the Lord, no prayer, God will replace that miscarriage. A louder amen. Amen. We went to Eagle Square, believing God, and you know Eagle Square, it was in the sun, and I was standing there. I said, God, I have set my eyes on this man of God, and this miracle, we are going back to receive it. Believe you me, brethren, we went back home. The ending of March, my wife took in. And 18th of December, if you count it, is 9 months from ending of March to December 18th. And I name the baby Miracle. Our Father in the Lord, I thank you so much. We are grateful to God. And the Lord will do it for those who are also waiting in Jesus' name.
A bigger amen. Put your hands together for Jesus. A bigger offering to Jesus. Clap for Jesus. Is that miracle that he is carrying? Or you will carry your own miracle also? A joyous father of miracle. You will also be a mother of miracle, a father of miracle in Jesus' name. You will be a possessor of miracle in Jesus' name. The Lord did it for him. He will do it for you. The second testifier.
Praise the Lord. My name is Sisa Angel. I am in Abuja region. Before I give this testimony, part of my testimony, please will permit me to take this song. Salvation to the Lord, who sits on the throne. Thanks to the Lord forevermore. Salvation
Amen.
To
Amen. Amen. Salvation to the Lord. Amen. Please go on with the testimony.
So what the Lord did for me, I just want to thank God for what did for what God used our pastor to did for me. I want to thank God. I was a racial position saved by God's grace. It was when Pastor Kumoyi come to National Stadium 2016 that God used him to save my life. When he declared, come out of well of sin, I was just a wretched sinner. I don't know how God did this. I never know that I'm in a well of sin. When he declares, you come out of well of sin, something strike me. And I stood up, I gave my life to Christ. And since then, the devil had been fighting me, trying to take me back to what? One year like that, the devil wanted to take me back to what? And God, I prayed that God, I don't want to fall, I don't want to backslide. And God brought him back to Abuja again. Anytime the devil wants to take me back, God will bring him back. God will bring him to Abuja to save me again. So this program, I've been longing to give this testimony. Since 5 years ago, I gave my life. I've been longing to give this testimony. And I just want to thank God that today, God has brought him today, because I've been passing through the sea of persecution wanted to swallow me. But Jesus of Kumo, he said no. So my brother Tasamatisa, whatever you're passing through, as he came here today, believe in the man of God, because the Bible says, believe in the Lord your God and also believe the man of God. As he declared the word of God, every challenge in your life, every persecution confronting you, Jesus Okumoye will visit you as he visited me today in Jesus' name. And if you're here, you have not given your life to Jesus. I was once a sinner. Jesus used him to save my life. Open up your heart, because a life without Jesus is miserable. As he declared his word, Jesus will save you as he saved me in the name of Jesus.
Amen. A bigger amen.